So hey guys, it's me, Gabriel. It's probably the first time y'all seeing me on YouTube, you know, because I haven't been posting. I mean, this is my first time. This is my first YouTube video. What I'm gonna post today is a day in the life in Korea, but Filipino version. Have fun, guys. The hell are you guys? What's our first period? Oh, okay. Computer class. Ah, let's go then. We're not supposed to lay down in the classroom. He's getting in trouble. He's getting in trouble too. Say hi. What's your name?
Boring.
내가 어디 있었다고? 직시였나?
영어 써. My name is.
My name is Dwan Kim. I'm very cute.
No, shut up. What's your name?
He is Byung Shin.
His name is Suyong. What's your name?
Dwan.
Can you shut up?
No.
What's your name? What's your name?
Daegyu.
Daegyu. Yo, Ante, what's your name?
He is Changhae.
재면 소개해볼까? I'm introducing some of my classmates. Say hi. say what's your name?
My name? Steve.
Steve, yeah. That's your English
hi,
name?
Guys. Yes.
Say hi to my vlog. Yeah. What's your name?
Paul.
Paul?
Yeah.
Paul. That's your English name. Really?
Yeah.
What's your name? His name is Bina. He's the smartest guy at class. Say hi.
Hi.
Introduce yourself in English.
My name is Do-hyun.
Do-hyun. You don't have an English name?
English name, Charles. Charles.
Charles. Charles. Okay, that's a good one. Nice. His name is Charles. I didn't even know that. Didn't even know they have an English name, you know? One is Paul, one is Steve, one is Charles. What the hell?
I need to write this. It's about my dreams. What am I gonna do after 5 years later? So I'm trying to, you know, write some my plans. We're like figuring out because we have 300,000 won to spend. I think the government gave us to every class. We have 300,000 won. So we're like thinking about it, like where should we spend it or something.
Chicken. KFC. KFC set.
Hamburger.
Yeah, chicken. 들어. 비잖아.
I fell asleep in the middle of the second period. I think the lunch break's done. My classmates didn't wake me up. No lunch for me.
Hey guys, today is Friday. The reason why I'm filming this on Friday, because yesterday I fell asleep and I skipped two classes and my lunch break because this boy didn't wake me up to eat lunch. So I'm gonna put this cut to yesterday. So y'all have fun.
So it's math read, teachers here. I'm gonna try to vlog, but it'll be hard.
I think
we're not gonna study because exam is done. So I'm finna just watch movies or something. They're checking their points on the exam.
Why are you mad?
Mad? Because I play badminton game.
You played badminton game?
I play Prador.
Yeah, you played
yeah,
the
yeah.
Older guy.
Yeah. Uh-huh. He older guy is fucking player.
He's good.
He's chotkachi player.
We're just watching movies.
I don't even know what movie is that. It's old school. Hey guys, Paul is here. My English name is Paul. Yo, chill out. Joe, you wanna come in?
No. Yeah. Okay. Tired.
Just say hi. Come on, just say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Scrappy Coco.
This is my classmates. Say hi!
Hey!
Yeah, they're hella boring.
손 들어서
뭐야?
손 들어서
끝나고 뭐해 쟤?
끝나고
밥 먹지
말.
어? 같이 먹죠?
넌 원래? 우리 동네로?
어디?
우리 동네에서 먹건데?
동네 어디?
이촌동
아 너무 멀어 여기 옆에 있어
어디?
분식집 있어 분식집 가자고
분식집 어딨어?
여기 옆에 개 맛있는 데 있어
어 그래?
어.
갈래?
맞아 누구 가?
저기 뒤에 친구 뒷반 친구 있어 한 명 쟤랑 희문이는 잘 모르겠고
아 희문이 희문아 가자 분식집 가자 이따가 나이스
가브레 아니 이따 학교 끊어
So we're going somewhere later We're going to a restaurant We're gonna eat some good foods I'm gonna show y'all Ah let's go we're going outside We're gonna watch a soccer game Let's go
Run.
Let's go I want a soccer game. Damn, there's a lot of people. Here's our soccer field. There's a basketball court there. There's the team. There's a lot of people here. It's like three classes right outside. I'm gonna show you some highlights. The game is hella boring, right?
What?
Is the game boring?
Yeah.
See?
Boring.
I don't really like soccer. Do you like soccer, Jun?
No.
You don't like soccer too? Yeah me too.
Fun,
That's why we're best friends. You may have fun.
Best friends, Jack.
Yeah, he's my best friend. Are you my best friend?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's my best friend. You almost got caught.
Football sucks.
Football sucks?
Football sucks.
Why? Is it boring?
Yeah,
you too?
Just boring!
Yeah, I mean, it's a long ass game.
Yeah, I want to go home right now.
Yeah. Yo, Jamin, we're going to eat later, right?
What?
Me and Jamin is going out later. We're going to eat some punchikjip. We're going to go to punchikjip, right?
Mm-hmm.
Are you going to pay for me?
Oh, hell no!
Nah, I'm joking. No, say hi.
야 박태환 머리 왜 저래?
예찬 Say hi 7th period it's vocabulary You ask the teachers if you can play outside soccer So we're gonna do it Watch us play soccer I mean it's not soccer It's called 족구 in Korean It's like tennis But soccer Okay here we go Yo, wake up! School is done! She'd be sleeping the whole day. Jun, wake up! You're going home. Say hi.
뭔데?
Say hi.
뭔데?
아, 지금 영상. 영상. Say hi.
Hello.
So school's done. We're finna go eat some tteokbokki and stuff. Some Korean, you know, basic food. So we call it like Korean junk food.
자리가 없는데 안에?
여기 안에 자리 있어요?
지금 자리 없는데?
아 그래요? 아
조금 있어야 되는데
왜요?
나락이야
자리 없는데?
자리 없어
어디 갈래?
야 뭐 하네 해? 집에 가지? 진짜 나쁘지 않아
고기 먹자고?
예?
먹을까? 고기 먹자고? 진짜로?
좀 그렇긴 한가?
야, 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 야
Yeah, it's of us. So we're not eating samgyeopsal, it's called kalbi.
Water.
Oh, winners!
Winner, winner, winner,
winners! 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 High five! High five! High five! High five! High five! High five! So, Jamin and Himu and then the two other guys, they went home. So I'm going back to school, cause Junyoung, you know Junyoung, like, I think I showed y'all a while ago. Yeah. Okay, so here's Junyoung.
Hello.
Just play basketball after you eat there, and I was like, yeah, sure, I'm going there after I eat, so I'm going now.
Jimmy.
So we going home, my friends went out to eat some good foods, you know. We're waiting for the bus, and we're gonna go home. I just got off the bus. Now we're gonna walk to my house. I'm gonna show you some montage. I just got home, so I just fix my clothes, rest for a while, call my friend, what time we meeting, and go off again, play basketball. So I just called my friend, and I said, what time are we gonna meet? And he said, we're gonna meet at 7 p.m. at the court. So I think I'm gonna just take a nap. A little nap.
I wish, you know, I wake up the time so I get ready fast, get there, because there's a lot of, you know, high school peers gonna come. We're gonna play some street balls, gonna play basketball, and I don't know what we gonna do after it. But don't worry, I'm gonna vlog the whole thing, me playing basketball, our friends. I'm gonna introduce y'all to my friends too. So I'm just taking a nap. See y'all later. Okay. So I just got out of my house. I'm waiting for the bus. I think I'm late again. It's 6:57 right now. Our meeting time was 7 p.m. It's 7 p.m. I'm sorry, Fred. I'm late again. I just got off the bus. Probably he's here now. I think he's waiting for me. He's waiting for me there. Look who's here.
Oh.
Say hi.
Ricky, what's here?
Say your name.
What's up? My name is Wilfred.
Yeah, he's Wilfred. Let's get ready first. I need to be hot. We're gonna get shooting first. We're gonna do some shootings. And a lot of people can. We're gonna ask them to play with us, of course. I bought my PJs. PJs. Is it PJs or PJs? PJs, right? Yeah, it's PJs. Okay, I'm gonna get ready. We do some shootings. And play with some, you know, strangers. Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
Samuel.
How old are you?
16.
So we're done playing basketball. I think, yeah, we're done. We're tired now. Yeah, I had so much fun. We had so much fun. So yeah, so we're going home, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going home. We had a tell you. Summer, was it fun?
Nah.
It wasn't fun. About Daniel?
I don't know, bro.
Nah, he crying. He crying because he got no shots today. How many you got? Like two? One?
Like seven turnovers.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, that wasn't even intense. Yo, what the fuck? Fuck yeah. So guys, that's how you scare black people, it's okay? I love these guys. I love them. All the boys are gone now. I'm alone, going home by myself. I mean, this place is so quiet. Like, literally, there's no people around. Right? So tired. I'm sweaty. I'm gonna take a shower, get ready for bed. So I just got up from the bathroom, done showering, feeling fresh and feeling hungry at the same time. That's why I was eating ice cream, some leftovers. Never mind that. So how was the vlog? It was fine. It's good. Yeah, me too. It was kind of nervous about that because this is my first time. This is my first time vlogging, talking to the camera, you know, introducing myself. It was so awkward. They were laughing, feeling shy, but I did good, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna post a lot of videos in the coming days here in Korea. And hope y'all recommend some contents. If y'all want to. Questions too, of course I would answer those. I just want to say thank you so much guys watching the whole entire video until right now. So thank you for you. Yeah, you watching. So thank you for you. And I will post more videos about Korea in my life. And if y'all saw me from this TV show called Charles Neighborhood, yeah, I know most of y'all saw me on that TV show, right? Yeah, yeah, you saw that one, right? Yeah, yeah. So, I was one of those kids. I'm the Filipino guy. I'm the Filipino kid that went camping with them. That's me. That's me, Gabriel. So, yeah. If I can vlog with them too, I'll try. I would try vlogging with them. Doing a lot of some videos and stuff. So, just keep watching my videos, subscribe, share some of it, okay? So I wish y'all have a great night, great day, great morning, whatever. I love y'all. Thank you for watching the video. Bye.
So
My homies, they're home right now.